The top leadership of the AIADMK has called an emergency meeting today after the party's shock loss in the RK Nagar by-election yesterday. The AIADMK has expelled six pro Dhinakaran district secretaries a day after that defeat, and EPS has said that the action against the betrayers is not basically a verdict against AIADMK, or the RK Nagar verdict is not a defeat for the AIADMK. Dhinakaran's RK Nagar win is simply purchased by money. These allegations coming even yesterday that cash for votes is what and how Dhinakaran really won the election. 10,000 rupees per vote is what has been the accusation by the likes of the AIADMK. However, that is something that still needs to be proven, and it could just be a case of sour grapes.